St. John's Episcopal Church pledged to support George Floyd protesters even after it was damaged in a fire. Trump later used the church as a photo op. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.